Once more with joy.
You have to feed the sound. You don't have to holler at me, but you have to feed the sound. And the food is breath.
Oh, heck yeah, man. This is, I'm very excited. You see everybody here, man. This is going to be one of the greatest things of all time, you know? I'm really ready.
It's your first time or how
many? No, it's third time, man.
Third time?
Sure. Look forward every year.
How many times have you been here?
Maybe over about 6-7 times. I'm an alumni.
That should have just taken it.
Yeah, man. I've been here twice in my freshman year, and this will be my second time, so.
My name is Jacob Cobb. I'm a junior music major from Sonoy, Georgia. I sing baritone. I'd say what I enjoy most about the Christmas Carol concert is singing with the Spelman Glee Club, because, you know, it's a different type of music that we get. You know, it's different from just singing with all males, with all females, the different type of, you know, chords that we can make, different ranges that we have. It just makes the music a whole lot more, I guess it makes it more whole, makes it more diverse, I guess you could say. And I love the music that we sing during the Christmas Carol concert, like, you know, specific songs that we always sing, like Behold the Star. That's one of my favorite songs, and I've always loved hearing it. I feel at Morehouse, you know, it's kind of like the Christmas Carol concert is during finals week, and it's like everyone's trying to, you know, study, and everyone kind of forgets that, oh, it's the holidays. So the Christmas Carol concert is kind of like a reminder for us that, oh, you know, this is a joyous time, celebrate and be happy, good grades, but, you know, at the same time, you know, celebrate and be happy. And my, you know, like, my family always comes down and watches it, so it's like, it's always kind of like a getaway for me from the finals and everything. I've been in the Glee Club for 3 years. This is my third year. Most definitely. I don't know if I'll be able to do it annually, but of course, I'd love to come see what the Glee Club is doing and how they've changed from how, since I've been there.
I'm building me a home.
I'm building me a home.
I'm building me a home.